Look, well, it's been over 6 weeks now with this initiative. It's been fantastic. We've had a lot of people get involved. Of course, as I said, the Leagues Club from the beginning, the Bulldogs have been right on top of this. Our CEO, our chairman have been involved. Our local politicians have been here, and a lot of the guys here from the Leagues Club as well. So it's been a fantastic initiative. A lot of the people are in need. They've been coming on board. The hotlines have been ringing, off the hook. And of course, CCK has been just fantastic throughout it. Organising deliveries, organising the food, and outsourcing other stuff from outside as well. So all in all, it's been a great collaboration by everybody, but very, very important in this particular time of the year or this particular pandemic at the moment. So hopefully it'll continue through and we'll be able to feed a lot more people that are in need.
The impact has been incredible. A lot of these children who were COVID positive are too sick or weak to cook for themselves or their children. So these meals are the difference between someone going without meals for days and their children having a decent meal, which we know growing children need.
Yeah, it's a great opportunity, to be involved with the community care kitchen and come out and help deliver, make the meals for the community. It's tough times at the moment, and this is just a little supposed gift that we can give back to the community, being fortunate enough to work with the Leagues Club and the Football Club.
We're in partnership with the Bulldogs Community Kitchen with the Football Club. So therefore my team downstairs actually makes the product, packs the product, and then has it ready to go. But on the last half a dozen occasions, we've had a lot of the players as well as some local politicians come through and give us a hand. And then it goes off to be delivered fresh that afternoon to the people in the community who need it.
We're very proud to be working with Community Care Kitchens and Canterbury Leagues Club. It's a real example of how the Bulldogs can work with local community organisations to help families in need, especially in times like these where, being with COVID restrictions and many people out of work and many other challenges. So we're very pleased to partner up with these guys. I think now we've made over 1,600 meals for families, which has gone out across southwest Sydney. The call out was put out and our partners stood up and delivered, and we're very proud of that.
We all have a part to play, from the Leagues Club to the Bulldogs, to myself, to you, to anybody that hopefully we've had privileges in life as well. So now it's time to give that back.
There's people in the community, even after COVID, that are still going to be in this situation, and we will still partner with the Bulldogs Community Kitchen to actually continue these meals through until whenever they actually would like to.
If you or someone you know is in need, please contact Community Care Kitchen.
Again, if we can just help out a little bit, I think it just goes a long way.